There was a great saying that if you want to control the world, you can do it by the data.
In this unit, we have the opportunity to work in a live project. We have a real project, real client, real database, and of course, we have business analytics expert from industries.
Well, initially, when I actually joined this subject, I was a bit hesitant as well, in the sense that there was a lot of responsibility, I believe, being that it's a real life case study.
That makes it more enjoyable for students because they have the opportunity to discuss the solutions with the client, so to identify the best option for the business, and also they have the opportunity to discuss with business analytics experts from PwC.
Luke and David from PwC have been really helpful, and they've provided a lot of insightful depths in terms of how we need to tackle the project. And the workflow has been also very structurally made so that we know how we need to approach it and what are the pitfalls that could happen and how we need to avoid it.
Even though it's challenging, it's pressure, it's you're in a learning environment, and yeah, we're enjoying it very much.
Business analytics discipline is fairly new, and I think that you cannot easily find many good written resources available. So the fact that we have Luke and David from PwC is very valuable.
This is a very rare scenario where we have the real case presented to us, and having to provide that sort of value-added reports or those insightful reports that can really drive strategy within World Vision Australia on the top tier management.
We use webinar in this unit to deliver the lecture for online students. Key feature about webinar is that it provides an interactive environment, so students can comment on things and they can receive comments from the lecturers, and they can join discussions, and you know, we record the webinars and the recordings are available after the class.
So the lecture starts at 6 o'clock, and I finish work around at 6 o'clock. So run to the school, the station, jump on the train, and the lecture, if the lecture was at 6, maybe I missed 10 minutes of the lecture, but I still can join the lecture live. So you don't have to come to uni to study, so you can download the lecture at any time, you can work at your own pace. You can work around your lifestyle. My whole idea is to work as a data scientist, so this course will help me finding those sort of jobs in the coming years.
Career-wise, I would love to move into business analytics, which I think is the future right now.
I got a real experience, real life experience, so how to handle, for example, very large data. So now I'm more into doing, maybe following a business analysis job.
I can't say that I'm a perfect data analyst now, but I can say that I don't have any fear anymore, so I'm confident.